In this video, I will demonstrate how to view reports for our QR code checking add-ons for Google Form and Google Sheet. Let's begin with Google Forms. As you can see, we have the add-on open here. The interface provides several tabs: Home, Reports, and Settings. Most of the reports can be accessed directly from this interface. You have the option to view all participants, those who haven't checked in yet, those who have checked in, and more. Simply click on the report to access it directly. The add-on supports both mobile and desktop platforms with different formats for each. Direct links are provided here, and you can also open the check-in app directly by email or by phone. Upon opening it, you'll see this screen with a check-in button and the same reports. These are two ways to view your data. However, if you prefer having the reports within your spreadsheet where form responses are collected, navigate to the Reports tab and click on Check-in Data in Spreadsheet. There's a button here to copy a formula that you can paste into your spreadsheet. Here's the spreadsheet with the timestamp, full name, and email responses. Simply select an empty column, then paste the copied formula. Pressing Enter will lead to a request for access, as it needs to load data from another server. Click Allow Access. Now, the check-in data is visible here. It shows the check-in status, the attendee's name, registration date, and a link to open it in the check-in app. All the data is readily available and will continue to update as new responses come in. That's the Forms app in a nutshell. The Sheets app functions in a similar way. Here is all of my attendee data, and the add-on is already open. When we move to the Reports tab, we can see that the same reports are available. We can open a report with all participants, either on the desktop or mobile version, to view all attendees. Let's return to the add-on. Another way to view the report is the check-in column that updates automatically. The Reports tab has some helper functions for those who wish to display report information in custom columns. There are a few custom functions here. For example, this link allows us to view the ticket. A simple click reveals the ticket. There's also a custom function for downloading the ticket. To use this, simply use the formula in a separate column. Let's use the PDF download link function and provide the column where the codes are. It's column D here. This will generate the download links. The download links are now available. When we open one of them, we can see that the ticket has been downloaded by our browser. We can also get a direct link to the attendee's history. By using this function in this new column, we can see that it loads a list of links. Those links take us directly to the check-in history for a specific attendee, including their registration details. If desired, we can also display the QR code image directly on our sheet. To begin, we navigate to column J and use the image function. By providing the link for the QR image to the image function and pressing Enter, a QR code will materialize. This process requires access to a server to generate the QR codes. Once access is granted, the QR code image will appear. If we enlarge this column, the QR code image will become clearer. You can dismiss the protected column resizing alert. The QR code image can be viewed here. If we wish to generate QR codes for other columns, we can simply drag this down, and QR codes for all entries will be generated. This concludes our overview of reports. The data can be accessed within the sheet or in the check-in app. Your check-in data is always where you want it, using our QR code ticket add-ons. Try them now!